Hey neighbors, don't you hate when Visual Studio autocorrects you? Don't you hate when you're showing off to a girl and then GitHub Copilot replaces your masterpiece with a one-liner? Let me show you Notepad. With Notepad, there's no more colored code because everything is black and white. No more autocomplete compiling hundreds of project settings. Why, you ask? Because it forces you to look at hundreds of pages of documentation. It forces you to memorize all the syntax. Your brain will become so big they will call you Lisan Al-Ghaib. Just ask one of our coders. Yeah, it's dog sh**. But I'm really good with it.
Programming is extremely easy with Notepad.
Code it faster. Code it faster.
I did it. I made GTA 6 using my bare hand.
You're fired. Vim is superior. Notepad is dated. For real though, when I'm trying to learn a new language, not using autocomplete helps me learn it. Also, I hate when they auto add curly braces in quotes. Thanks, bro. If y'all see another normal video, check it out.